am Amy Myers Jaffe, and I'm Executive Director for Energy and Sustainability at University of California, Davis, and I'm a Senior Advisor to the University of California's Office of the Chief Investment Officer. I spoke today at GARP 2017 about the risks facing the oil market. Well, the interesting thing about oil, with all the different, you know, supply crises we've seen in history and so forth, ironically, if you go back and look at 40 years history of what we call the real price of oil, so not the nominal price that goes up and down, but the inflation adjusted price of oil, the price of oil has been consistently $25 in real terms forever, which in today's dollars would be about $35 a barrel. So in recent years, because our geopolitical atmosphere has been so risky, oil's carried about a $10 terror premium. Ultimately, we're not that far away from the real price of oil today. And when you get in the $40 to $50 range, you're having a $10 terror premium on top of the long-term price. And you can kind of see it when you look at the charts over time. You can see that the 2000s, in terms of the real price of oil, was really an anomaly. So the question is, how do people feel about this quote-unquote new level? And, markets are inefficient, so one can never base so much on that. But if you go today and look at the options market, where a lot of the industry itself is involved in that market, especially the U.S. shale industry, you'll see that there's a propensity of opinion, in this sort of $45 to $60 range. That a lot of the distribution of positions in the options market fall in that very narrow range, and that's different than a few years ago where you had, some players betting on $110 and some players betting on $20.